hi guys, this is Vamsi. I am back with another video. Today in this video, I have made a project on ATM. In this project, I have show balance, withdrawal balance, deposit balance, and create an account, create an pin, exit. These are the five things which I was showing this project. Let's start the project. At first, we want to input the time. Time is used for the when we have entered the card, our ATM card is there, no? That's it. When we have entered that card, it have take some times to that card to reach. Like if I have shown here, there is a 2 seconds time. If you are entered in minutes, it can show the minutes. By default, it can show the seconds only. And you can enter the bank name, password, and re-enter the password. I will show one thing for your example. See that the output is here. Please enter your bank name. I will enter the SBI. You have some ATM number, no? Like that. There is a 4-digit number. Please enter 4-digit number. I will enter 54. And for reconnect, recheck the password. Is if your password is right or wrong, I will enter the 5463. And it shows that like this, we have entered. It shows this, by default, we have entered in the bank balance. I have entered here nearly 10,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakhs, 10 crores, like that. By using the loops and the condition loops, statements, I have created this project. At first, I use the if statement. If pin is equals to password, when you are enter the pin, password pin is equals to password. Yeah, if your pin is equals to password, means your pin is exactly correct password, then it will be executed like this. While true. While true means is a while statement which is continuously rotated. Okay. In the while statement, I have entered that first one balance. You have seen the ATM machine like left side and right side balance withdrawal. Pin generator, save like that. No, like that. I have entered this first balance, withdrawal balance, cash deposit balance, create an account, create a pin, etc. Like this. Try and expect it. Where is the try and expect is a keywords which I use. Where is try? Option is equals to input your option. If your option is validated, if your option is between these numbers. If the option is between these numbers, it can be process the next step. Okay, it can show the process of next step. If your option is false, it directly execute the statement. Please enter the valid option. If your option is true, then if you press a 1, like that, if you press a 1, it will show the balance for you. If you press a 2, it will ask how much amount you want to withdraw, and it will also show how much balance is currently in there your account. If you press number 3, option 3, it will ask how much amount wants to deposit into your account, and finally the total amount price also it can show. If you press option 4, it is to create an account, bank account. Okay, it will ask the bank ID, name, other number, phone number, etc, etc, like that it will show. And finally successfully it have created your name. And option 5, if you press option 5, it will open to generate a pin generate. It will ask the name, number, your pin number, etc. Like that. After that, after completing these steps, it will show the successfully. If you option is 6, you can break the loop, where the loop is started from while, exactly, no, from while to break statement. There is between the quotes, it can clarify all the statements. If you have by the starting, if you have tried this, no, if your password is not equals to pin, it will directly enter the loop else and bring your wrong pin, please enter via time. I will show you like this. I will run this program. Please enter the bank name. I will enter SBI. Please enter the 4-digit number. I will enter 1234 and will retry the number 123. And I want to first, I will show one by one step how can you use. First, I will use option 1. My balance is 1 crore. And my balance is 1 crore. And I will go through the second option. I want, please enter the withdrawal amount. I want to withdraw. My final balance is 99 crores 90,000. It is my present balance. And I will go through the option 3. Ask how much amount do you want to deposit. Here, and my currency balance is 1 crore. And the next one is I will go to through the option 4. Welcome to new account. This is option 4 is new, to create a new account. It was in, we are creating a SBI account right now. So I want to enter my name. First, it will ask other number also. Something you have know that. After that, you want to enter the phone number. You have successfully completed your creating of bank account. You have get your account number to your mobile registration phone. Here, no, you have given mobile registration number. For this number, you have get bank account details. And the last one, I have choose the option 5. This option, we want, we have to create a pin generator. To create a pin generator, we want to give a name, the phone number, and a new pin for that. And confirm that pin. It will show the successfully completed. At last, I will use option 6. Our project is completed now. I hope you have understand. It's caught in the crossfire.